In Bolton School Year 7, we do lots of different types of coding on something called Swift Playground. Swift Playground is a simple app which helps you to learn how to do basic coding. We can do things like... We can do things like loops, functions, we can do conditional coding, logical operators, and commands. Of course, there's a lot more to do, but this is the basic stuff.
Hi, this is Freddie, who's doing GCE Computing. I'm just going to ask him a couple of questions. Freddie, why did you choose GCE Computing?
So I chose GCE Computing because I enjoy programming. I enjoy like the challenge of creating algorithms, solving puzzles. And I enjoy learning about computers, and I'm interested in seeing how they work.
Brilliant. How does it fit in with your other A-levels?
So I'm doing maths as well, and it fits in with maths quite a lot, with the logical side of it. And when I go to university, it'll be helpful to also have maths A-level.
So what are you planning to do at university?
So at university, I'm planning on doing computing at the moment.
Excellent. And do you have any idea what sort of job you'd like to do afterwards?
It's something related to computing, probably.
But you've not chosen anything specific yet.
Yeah.
It's a very broad discipline, so you've got lots of opportunities. Thanks very much for answering.